Hello students, let us learn the last part of this poem, The Plate of Gold. Let me read it first. And now, the second year had almost passed, but still the plate of gold, by whomsoever touched, was turned to lead. At length there came a simple peasant, not aware of that strange contest for the gift of God, to pay a owe within the temple. As he passed along the line of shriveled beggars, as his soul was moved within him to sweet pity, and the tears welled up and trembled in his eyes. Now by the temple gate there lay a poor, sore creature, blind and shunned by all. But when the peasant came and saw the sightless face and trembling, maimed hands, he could not pass, but knelt and took both palms in his, and softly said, "O thou, my brother, bear thy troubles bravely. God is good." Then he arose and walked straightway across the court, and entered where they wrangled of their deeds of love before the priest. It's very interesting, students. What happened when the last peasant, when he came, what did he do? He doesn't know about the contest which was kept for the people. Here almost second year passed. The plate of gold had not yet found its claimant. Claimant means what? Who is suitable for claiming or getting that plate of gold? One day a simple peasant came to pay a owe. Means owe means what? To give a tribute or to offer prayer to God. He was unaware, he was not aware about the contest. Contest means what? This competition for the gift of God. When he saw the maimed beggars on the streets, his heart was filled with sorrow. He really felt sorrow, and his eyes were filled with tears at their sad condition. Actually, this peasant was very well. He was much concerned with the poor. At the temple gate, the peasant saw a sore and blind creature. Means creature means what? A person here who was ignored by everyone. No one considered him, or no one gave him anything. He knelt beside him. He kneeled down beside him and tried to encourage him by asking him to bravely face these trying times, because God is good. The peasant said that God is good. One day he will overcome all his problems. The peasant then headed straight across the court where everyone was arguing about being the rightful claimant of the plate. The peasant listened to them for a while, and then, just as he was about to leave, the priest called out to him. Something stirred the priest's emotions and made him call out to the peasant. The priest, actually, he did not ask anything about the plate of gold. He didn't know about the gold, plate of gold. The priest himself asked him to extend his hands. When he did, the priest placed the plate of gold in his hand. The plate was shining three times brighter than its original luster. And the priest told the peasant that he was the rightful, means proper claimant, for the proper person, as he was the one who truly loved God. Everyone left the temple except the peasant, who knelt and prayed by bowing his head above the golden plate. As he prayed, the light of God's love shone upon him. Means we can learn from very much from this poem, students, how to behave in our day-to-day life. Keep in your mind and behave well throughout your life. Thank you everyone for watching this video. If you like my video, share and subscribe my channel.